Hello there, guys. This is Paul from Slightly Below Average, and today we are playing Saints Row 3. This is an amazing game. It is a complete meme. And before we really get into it, I want to give a quick disclaimer. So normally I try and keep mostly family friendly in the kind of content that I do, and I try not to swear too much. But this series is not gonna, I'm not gonna be able to do that. It's, you can just see in the background here. It's just simply too amazing to be chained by such delusions. So if you are not capable of hearing words and seeing mostly naked people, please leave now. Alright, so I went and played a little bit just to make sure that everything was working in the remaster, and it does, so we're good. We can basically jump right back in, but I played this game back in high school. It was one of my favorite games back in high school, and I had completely forgotten about it for many years. Until recently, I was recording a Subnautica episode, and I saw that it happened to be out, so, well, I was like, damn, I might as well get that. So, we're gonna be playing this, and hopefully it is as good as I remember. Let's just jump right in and create a new game, and yes, we want to delete my autosave. Bum bum. Bum bum. Conquest. The story of human history. Bum bum. Since the immemorial, great leaders have risen from humble beginnings to do shit. And so it was with the Third Street Saints. You know, I'm not gonna read all this. You guys have eyes. You can read. And there's Java giving me an update. Absolutely wonderful. Great start. Thank you, Java. I love the intro to this. It's just everything about this game is so well crafted. It really is the apex shitpost, and I love it. I'm so unbelievably psyched for this, and I didn't even know that it was a thing. Illegal where I live. Amazing.
Japanese commercials. Easiest money you'll ever make.
Grand larceny is right up there. You ready for this?
No worries. I do my own stunts.
Hey, you're just a ride along, man. So don't get all Hong Kong style in there.
I am a method actor. If I'm gonna play a saint with any degree of emotional truth, I gotta make it real.
And here we are. Unfortunately, we are not mimetic yet.
Hell yeah. Who doesn't want to be Johnny yet?
Ultra postmodernism. Love it.
I'm cool with the Saints movie.
Something is wrong
really
with those horses'
this
legs.
Actor around?
Cut Josh some slack. He's just researching his part.
Yeah, I hope he signed a waiver.
Alright, people. Nobody dies!
Sorry, jumps his line. Can we go again?
You all know the drill.
Can I get a picture with the boss?
Say sleaze.
Get in line, bitch!
Hey, don't be a dick.
Do you call yourself gangbangers? You're a bunch of pussies. We should be all up in their shit like... Fuck!
Oh, that's different.
plan, or are we just shooting all these motherfuckers?
That is my plan.
Works for me.
Alright, so before we get into this proper, do not expect A++ gameplay from me. I am horrible at anything that is a shooter in any way, shape, or form.
You wanna play, motherfucker?
So don't be expecting amazing.
We're gonna die?
What happened to I do my own stunts?
Hey, do these look like scripts to you?
Alright, people, let's find that ball.
That's right, you fuckers!
We're coming for ya!
Come on.
Oh, Jesus.
Get up, Burke. Let's keep moving.
Ah, here we go. More slaughter.
I can't believe you're still thinking about it.
Nothing but slaughter.
Listen, all that matters is the vault. Let's find that and get the hell out of here.
The sprint button, I think, has been changed. Or maybe I've just been playing too much, Hitman.
Like a palace either. You see those statues before you blew them up?
Will you forget the horses? These guards are packing military-grade hardware.
Who the hell are we robbing?
Who the hell indeed? Are you friendly? Well, you're dead anyway. Alrighty. We're just running through, I think. Not too much here. Ooh. I love the overkill. Way better than Grand Theft Auto.
No way we're cracking this thing.
Ready for plan B?
Yep.
Josh, get over here.
Got the tools right here, Holmes. So, what's plan B? Huh? Drill it?
Fuck no. We blow it.
What? Not cool, man!
Time to get to work.
That was a weird frame.
We need to set those above the vault.
Thing there. Weird. Okay.
Hey,
well, hopefully that doesn't happen further.
I think we've got company.
I am testing this with FreeSync, because I recently got a new monitor. Well, it's G-Sync, but it's FreeSync.
We really don't.
So, we'll see how this
I die here. I don't want things to go unsaid.
I should be so lucky.
Take him out!
His voice actor, I forgot his name, even though they just said it, Burke, his voice actor really just nails the part of, Edge. It's quite amazing. Yes, the very important quick time event.
Oh my god, you're the Saints! You have to sign this for me!
Anything for a fan.
Hey, Josh Burke. Don't be starstruck. I'm very approachable.
You are in the wrong place.
Sign your breasts?
No. That's alright.
Yeah, you know. Buy Nightblade on DVD.
Alright, this part is really cool. Well, after we slaughter all of the, SWAT people that are about to show up.
Found the way to open the vault.
Don't touch it!
Josh, are you trying to get us all jail time?
What? I don't want to be some dude's bitch.
The mouth was really unsynced there.
Forget about it, he'll be fine.
Alright,
how long until the chopper gets here?
I don't know. Probably like two waves of SWAT guys.
We will just continue
with
this.
Sounds about right.
Come on, bring it.
Flash bang!
Like old times, Sean.
I looked directly into that. You know, maybe it's scripted, because the same thing happened before. I'm not too certain. And like I said, don't be expecting some MLG Pro gameplay. I am literally the fucking worst, so.
I'm gonna kill Burke if I see him again.
I'm just gonna walk up.
Something there.
Oh, don't even go there.
Hey,
because I don't think I have health. And here we go. Oh, now I have health. We got a hostage. And you can't see shit. The shotgun does fucking work. Please move. I think I'm losing control of my hostage. How dare he? Alright, we're gonna swap weapons here. Ah, much better.
You think you can stop us?
Much, much better. Yes, I do think I can stop you. Or was that us talking?
Really?
I'm not sure. Now, I did not actually play Saints Row 2. I only played Saints Row 3, so I don't know any of the, I'm sure, very deep, complex lore for this series.
Here's our ride.
Oh, our guy died. How rude. How sad. I wanted to take him home. You know, they should really make a movie out of this game. It's already set up just perfectly. I'm also... I'm also really surprised that there was actually even a remaster at all. As, this game had kind of died when I was getting into it. And that, they ended support, so... Kind of surprised that it came back, because last I heard the studio was in some sort of limbo, so very surprised, but very glad. I think those are SWAT copters. And we got a sniper right up there. Explosion. Gotta get that Saints flow over there. Patented energy drink. You know, I don't think that you can actually... Oh, no, there's a DLC where you get to drink one, and it gives you superpowers, so we'll be definitely doing that. But first, they need our autograph. Alrighty. Right in the knee. Do they die after one hit? Yes, they do. I probably was not supposed to figure that out, but... Although we have infinite ammo, so we might as well just fire openly into the crowd. This is, Fuck, what was I gonna say? I forgot what I was gonna say. Never mind. Probably wasn't a very good joke anyway. Let's see if I can get some headshots. There's a ticking now. Am I supposed to be killing this? I feel like I'm supposed to be destroying that thing before it can destroy us.
That's right. Don't fuck with
me. Oh no, it's scripted. Shit. When good heists go bad. We got some respect up on this street. We are the one, the only one. The rest of this rap, I don't remember. Let's see. What do we want to look like? Perfect. Does not look like me, but you know what? You know what? We're gonna do something, actually. We're gonna go with this over here. And then we're gonna make some changes to make him the Joker. Let's see. Entire face. Is there a clown? Please tell me there's a clown. No clown. Really disappointing. Okay, then I guess we'll just do the best that we can. We gotta make someone, someone worth being scared of. Ah, yes. Big Asian boy. And then, Farmer Tan. Perfect. Nah. Bikini. There we go. I forgot that there was a dick size adjustment. We gotta make someone really... I don't think I can get anything too wacky with that. We gotta make a Neanderthal here. Perfect, perfect. Just like, as stupid as possible. And then, let's see, what does this do? Ah, perfect. Okay, we gotta push that out all the way. And then crank this up. Okay, we're going there. We're getting there. No. This needs to be all the way down. Okay. We're making progress. This obviously needs to be maximum distance. This is a hunk of a man. And then eyeball depth all the way back in. And all the way up. It looks like the alien from American Dad, maybe. I don't know. I haven't seen that in a long time. Let's see. Can we have perfect? Wait, can we just have white? Yes, okay. Let's see. Do we want huge ears or tiny ears? All the way out. And then let's have... Ooh, can we get those huge, huge earrings? Let me find out. Let's see. I don't know what that's going to be under. No. You do that later in a different customization. Okay, but we gotta work on our nose. We want this all the way in. And then this all the way out. No, I think we want this all the way down. Nose as close to the mouth as possible. And this is a man that any woman would want. This is the boss. Okay. And then let's see, do we want a really skinny nose or a really thick nose? I think we want a really skinny nose. Okay. This is really specific. Okay, let's go with maximum distance there. Or is it better to have a tiny, tiny little mouth? Now, I like the huge mouth. Huge mouth, and then... You know, Can I just span this until we get something juicy? Okay. And then we can tweak it from here. Okay, that will work. And then chin. We gotta get a leafy chin. All the way back. Beta. The ultimate Chad and Beta put together. And then this is as small as possible. Okay. I'm liking it. And jaw height. What does that do? Okay. Can I add some additional layers of chin? I am not certain how to do that, but we gotta get started on hair. I kind of like the... Wait, is this just... Okay. I kind of like the... Oh. Okay, this might be a winner. This might be a winner. We'll go through all of them real quick. But I'm liking the afro. It's been so long since I played this. I wonder if they enhanced the... Oh, wait. Anime? What's this? Oh, no. That's too normal. Okay. I'll keep this as a possibility. Barely legal. Pigtails, awesome. Okay. Perfect. This is it. And then... I love this. Let's see. No, I kind of want to stick with the black here. We'll stick with that. And then eyebrows. We got to get, like, the thickest eyebrows we can. That is very thick. But is there anything thicker? The old man. Okay. And then we'll go with, like, how does that look? Bright white. Okay. Eyeliner. We gotta have some really strong Egyptian priest. Smoky. Okay, here we go. Eyeshadow. Raccoon. Oh, wait. What happened to it? What did we have? Goth Knight, I think. Goth Knight, yes. And that, and that. Okay, eyeshadow. Raccoon, and then we'll turn this opacity down a bit. Okay, we got a real rocker here. Okay, and then we'll make this, like, blood. Okay. I think this is a pretty accurate representation of me. I don't know whether or not I want any... You know, we'll go with that. And then fingernails. We gotta have pretty nails. Of course. We can't get the boys without pretty nails. I'm quite proud. I would fuck this man.
With a turbo-powered bolt?
I told my therapist I wasn't responsible for
that. Oh my god.
When I was a child, my father would make me fight the dog. I hope people never learn what's really in Saint's Flow. Who the f-
This is really good, baby.
I hope people never learn.
Hot dogs are so last century.
Okay. This
cannot
is-
Cannot hit what you cannot see! I'll show you how it's done.
Let's see.
You want a piece?
Okay, I like that. And then the compliment.
No.
That will work.
When I was a child,
okay, we already fixed that.
My father would make me fight the dogs for food.
Is this Tally?
It made me who I am today.
Is this Tally? This feels like Tally. Where do I customize? Maybe it's under body. Okay, we gotta have maximum sex appeal here. Biggest on the block. And shows it. Age. I don't know, I feel like we need a name. We need a name for this. Beauty. This real Chad. Build. Can we get... Okay, no, we're already at 100% fat. There's nothing else we can do. Okay, I think this is probably the best that we can do. Alright, let's get started. We will name it... I will take some suggestions in the comments for what we are going to name our fabulous creation. My pretty nails.
The fuck is this? We paid up this month.
Someone paid more.
What happened?
We got arrested.
No, to us. Burke's right. We traded our dicks in for pussies. Seriously. Movie deals? Commercials? Saint's name used to mean something more than body spray and some ass-tasting energy drink.
Our brand's worth a shitload of money.
Is that what it's all about?
It's always about the
I don't know
money,
if I'm
Mr.
a fan of the
which is
of the Russian.
Why our employer wishes to speak with you.
If you'll indulge us.
Not sure. I don't know if we can change our voice after it's already been selected though.
You have any idea who you're fucking with here?
Of course.
Yeah. We're going to see if we can change
like
it.
This. These visions are Viola and Kiki, and I am Philippe Laurent, chairman of a multinational organization called the Syndicate.
Never heard of it.
Evidently not, or you would not have robbed our bank. Perhaps you wonder why you are still breathing at this point.
Actually, I wonder why my foot's not up your ass at this point.
Like it or
you
not,
better,
Mr. Gavin,
you better hope my foot does not go up your ass. My foot is like... 200 pounds all on its own.
Your assets against your lives, ladies.
You may continue to operate the Saint Soltor Media Group as you see fit, in exchange for 66% of your monthly gross revenue.
That is before taxes, of course. Listen, you French fuck.
Please, I am Belgian.
So make yourself a fucking waffle. We done here.
And I had so hoped to come to a rational business arrangement.
Johnny Gat is a fucking legend, ladies and gentlemen. He just got stabbed and does not give a fuck. Or was that someone else? I don't remember. No, that was him.
No, not without you.
I got some bling rings on. I didn't even notice that.
I can take them.
We're gonna need more of those.
I'll fly it back to Stillwater.
Johnny, you can't even drive stick. How are you gonna fly a plane?
Details. Just cover the boss. Go, I got this.
Hell yeah, I'm the boss.
We can't leave Johnny!
Get, we'll manage. We have our own problems, yes?
Alright, let's beat some shit in. I am not something that you want to be on the other end of.
Flight plan has us landed in Stillwater.
Look at this masterpiece.
I'd like to remind all passengers.
These people are
seated.
I am not entrapped in a room with them. They are trapped in a room with me.
Oh, I can see some of our passengers are getting restless.
No.
Here's some relaxing music for your enjoyment.
I'ma beat your ass. Look at that thick. Look at my ass. That is thick as fuck. I think I was supposed to pick up a weapon, but I do not give a fuck. I'm feeling Rodriguez. I'm feeling Rodriguez is a pretty good name. We just gotta keep fucking demolishing people by hand. I wonder if I can play this game without using a weapon. Oh, they gave me a weapon. I refuse to use it. Please allow me to kindly kick your ass, thank you. Who the hell are you? Someone back here was shooting at me. Do I have iframes during this? No, I do not. Okay, fine. I will shoot you, if I must. But Rodriguez gives no fucks.
Johnny, we're about to jump!
Right on. I'll see you in Stillwater.
Johnny?
Rodriguez gives no fucks. I gotta see if there's a smoker voice. If there's a smoker voice, we're going with that. I'm not... If we can change the voice, I'm not certain. I will look into whether or not, if we can't change it in a menu, we might be able to change it in a save editor, and it will be worth it.
You are getting under my skin.
All right, let's see if we can, okay, you know, maybe I am liking the Russian, but I don't know. I'm not the hugest fan. Every fight ends with my feet 6 feet in your ass. Can I use my fists? No. Disappointing. It would be fucking amazing if I could just like fly down straight on top of them and just start whipping their ass with these cheeks. Once again, please take a notice of these cheeks. They are mammoth. Absolutely unstoppable. You post a picture of that shit, you get 100 likes. You get 1,000 likes. It is an obligation to slap this ass. Can I blow up these cars? Hell yeah. Okay. We're just gonna keep shooting. Oh, we gotta save the bitch. Rodriguez needs no bitches.
I'm not gonna lie. For a minute, I didn't think you'd make it in time.
My plans are always working. Now we are... Wait, what is that?
What is what?
Don't freak out, Shondi. They're going to ram us with the airplane, that's all.
What do you mean, don't freak out? Do you have a plan?
Of course. I will shoot out the window, drop into the plane, kill Philippe, and jump out again. Sim.
You mean we, right?
Do not worry. I will be seeing you shortly.
Yeah, there's just something about this voice actor. Ow, actress. I'm not quite sure what. Take that foot. 300-pound foot. Please let me shoot down.
That could have gone worse.
Oh, they're all up.
I am the best.
You are the best.
Piece of shit.
Completely unstoppable. I suppose we should probably be moving around so as to not get hit.
Ready to die?
Also, they're not near the cars, so I can't just blow up everything. Speaking of.
Give up, you idiot!
He's taking a lot more punches than he should be able to with these fists. Excuse me there. I was suddenly 13 again. With that voice crack.
Where did this come from?
How do they have this many cars on that plane? And there's Shondi. I should have looked around before. I think that is... the Luchadores gang place. I'm not sure where the at least I didn't see the nuclear wrong. Plant or the tower, but I wasn't looking, so. I'm gonna eat a slice of pizza, so
gentlemen,
don't mind me.
Negotiations were less than successful. Viola and Kiki will spread the word. Steelport belongs to the Syndicate, and the Saints are not welcome.
I'm welcome wherever
so
the hell I want.
Gather your luchadores and bring me their leader's head. Mr. Miller, hack into the Saints' accounts and leave them nothing.
I'm gonna leave it on that for just a moment. Wow. That face, beautiful. And I'm eating pizza at the moment, so talking a little bit slowly. But game is still amazing and the remaster looks absolutely incredible. And we will be continuing the adventure of Rodriguez, the boss, unless anyone has any better names, which they can leave down in the comment. But we will be continuing this again next Sunday when I record the next one. So if you enjoyed this, please leave a like, a subscribe, and hit that bell. It really supports the channel. It really helps motivate me to make more content. I am doing this because I love it. I want to see feedback. And I really want to play more of these games with you. So if you have any ideas for other games, you want to see other content, whether you like other stuff or not, go ahead. Excuse me. Go ahead and leave a comment down below. Subscribe. Do all that stuff. Whatever. Send me your firstborn. Whatever you want to do, I'll take it. So I will see you all again tomorrow for The Last of Us, the first part of that playthrough, which will be going quite a while. I need to get that done before the sequel comes out on the 15th. So I'm going to be jamming through that. One of my favorite games. So hopefully you guys will tune in tomorrow to watch that. And if you want to see what else I'm going to be doing in the future, you can go check the About section where I have it outlined. So if you're just here for Saints Row, tune in again Sunday. All right, bye. Have a great day. This has been Paul from Slightly Below Average.